When I was about 30, my mom told me that one of my aunts had done an ancestry search, but a deep one, and had found out that George Bernard Shaw was in our bloodline, the Carr bloodline. I did confirm with my cousin, whose mom did the ancestry search years ago, and she said to him, always remember, keep it in your mind who was in our bloodline. Anyway, nice to know. That's where my creativity came from, and I love it so much.